Finding pests in your home or business is more than just a nuisance. Some pest invaders like rodents, flies, and cockroaches can spread foodborne illnesses caused by bacteria like salmonella, E. coli, and campylobacter. We're headed to the lab to investigate these potential health hazards ourselves. This is What Grows There. I'm Dr. Jim Fredericks, Vice President of Public Affairs at the National Pest Management Association and a board-certified entomologist. Today, we're taking a look at house mice, some of the most commonly encountered rodents. Foodborne illnesses are spread by pests as they pick up germs while crawling across sewage, garbage, decaying matter, and other filth, and then transfer these germs, along with their shed skins and fecal droppings, onto foods and other surfaces. House mice are known to produce 40 to 100 droppings in a single day. That's pretty gross. When you think about how a single female mouse can have up to 150 offspring in a year, you can picture just how quickly a mouse infestation can get out of hand. Now it's time to see for ourselves. What exactly are these pests carrying? Let's find out. To collect samples, our team of scientists swabbed the mice, focusing on areas that can easily pick up germs like their feet and bellies. From here, the sample is transferred to an agar plate where the bacteria can incubate. Our samples are ready to go. Now it's time to see what grows there. Would you look at that? Here you can see these pests were tracking around plenty of germs, including salmonella. Salmonella can cause diarrhea, fever, and abdominal pain. Also, inhaling dust that contains dried mouse urine can cause allergies or asthma flare-ups. If that's not bad enough, breathing aerosolized particles of mouse urine, feces, or even saliva can transmit a viral meningitis. Remember, knowledge is power, and protecting your health means knowing what unseen threats are lurking within the comfort of your home. Rodents can be more than annoying house guests. They can be a health hazard. If you notice signs of a rodent infestation in your home, it's important to act quickly. Call a qualified pest control pro to keep you and your family healthy. Stay tuned for more episodes and learn more at outofsight.pestworld.org.